Hey guys, it's me, your boy, me, and before I start the video, I just want to say that none of these videos are mine, it's a reaction video, blah blah blah, you know the drill. Anyways, we're going to be reacting to Sad Boy edits over Simpsons and SpongeBob. I was going to say gameplay for whatever reason. I know it's not gameplay, but I was just going to say that. It's, what's the word, footage. No, that sounds old. You know what I mean. It always has some, like, quote-unquote sad song playing in the background to help you feel better about your Club Penguin Roblox girlfriend dumping you on your second date. I've definitely been there. Just kidding. I was too cool for everybody. So we're gonna watch the first video, I guess. And also, don't judge the playlist title. That's just the first thing that sprung to mind. So, yeah. Actually, you know what? Here, I'll do that. Turn the volume up a little bit. Here we go. I like also how the plugs are in there before the video even starts. Like, you can see it's just a black screen right now. And the Instagram and YouTube are already there. The weird part about this is, I feel like it's trying, I feel like the episode that they're showing here is still trying to add a bit of comedy into it, and that really, like, not really confuses me, it just, like, it's a weird feeling. It's, like, supposed to be this depressing, like, oh no, my Roblox girlfriend said no, what am I gonna do, I'm gonna lay on my bed and cry for 10 hours straight because I can't get a girlfriend when I'm, like, 2. It's, like, I don't know, that's the kind of vibe that I'm getting from the song, obviously. But there's still that little bit of comedy in the episode that just, it throws it off a little bit. So, I mean, that doesn't really take away from the video, necessarily, at least. I think it just kind of puts the wrong vibe out there. But you know what, whatever, we're going to continue. And here is the stereotypical depressed 40-year-old that wastes all their money on useless things. It's like, I find this stereotype in so many things. Not on purpose, of course, but, just, you know, in random videos, random whatever. It's always there, and it's haunting. It terrorizes me in my sleep. Come to my house. I know you're listening. Yep, come. I'm being serious. Come here. Save me. Comfort me. I'm scared. Please send help. What is that message? Don't worry, Daddy. We love you anyway. It's like, I don't even know what to think. It's like, I'm not sure if that's like the little comedy aspect of the video or, you know, I don't even know. Whatever. Wait, did he say I hate money or I need money? I think they cut it off right when he was saying it. So, I think he's saying he needs money. I'm pretty sure. Because I can see he's eyeing up that piggy bank. And it's kind of the only thing that has real detail in this shot, besides the characters and, you know, other important stuff. I think they're trying to get across that he wants that piggy bank.
British piggy bank and for what? A few measly cents. Not even enough to buy one beer.
Wait a minute, I'll make sure.
Not even close.
Dear man, I am an utter failure. And you will be better off without me. By the time you read this, I will be in my watery grave. I can only leave you with the words my father gave me. Stand tall, have courage, and never give up. I only hope I can provide a better model in death than I did in life. Warmest regard.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you couldn't already tell, this video is gonna deal with, like, depression and suicide and all that. So if you're not comfortable with listening or whatever, just click off the video. Yeah. That's the comedy aspect back again. It's like, does the creator of this video, like, not like the show, but like this video that I'm watching, like, does he? Whoa, shoot! That was the big thing that just fell. Never mind. Okay. Does he just, like, oversee that, or is I'm not gonna assume he or she gonna oversee that. Or is it just, like, not even a big enough deal? Is it supposed to be, like, you know what? It's hard to explain. I'm sure you guys kind of understand, but, you know, yeah. Okay, I think we get the gist of this video. You know, if you've seen that episode, which I actually really haven't, there's a glimpse of what goes down. Happy ending, because of course. In this video, the second one right here, I found, while I was looking for this video, the third one, and I clicked on it because, you know, it had Bart on it, and that's just a sign that's going to be great quality 14-year-old content. I clicked on it. It says Deathbed Remix. If you listen to it for more than 5 seconds, you can tell that this is not, in fact, a remix. Just listen. This is literally the song. This is the song. I'm not perfect. I've been praying for. If you skip through the entire thing, there's literally nothing different about it. Maybe, like, they boosted the bass a little bit. They should say bass boosted instead of saying remix. Like, let me read the comments. Where's the remix? Right there. Not a remix. Yep. It's like, I see videos like this too. Like, I look up a song, I see a remix, I'm like, ooh, what'd they do? Did they change the beat? Did they change the lyrics? What's going on here? What's different? And it just turns out to be the exact same thing. And this doesn't really have anything to do with, like, the actual video. I just wanted to put that out there. That's just sometimes that happens. Anyways, yeah. Here's the next video. Same song, which I was looking for this video specifically, since it showed up in my recommended, for whatever reason, and I watched it, and, so there's nothing really wrong with this yet. I guess I'll just point something out whenever, I notice something. I haven't really watched too much of this video. I just kind of skimmed through it a little bit. And I put it in this playlist because, you know, I should make I think, decent content to react to, and I haven't really watched it since, so here we go.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find.
So far, I think this is pretty actually well animated. Like, the characters look really, really accurate. Smooth transitions are great, even though they're really just cuts. I just really don't know what else to say. I'm just whatever.
Yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done.
Also, why are there jellyfish just floating around in a hospital? Like, I think the jellyfish are supposed to be birds and or butterflies. Which, I haven't seen really many of those in hospitals in my times there. Mainly just, dust and, maybe occasional, fly or two. But never a full-on bird. Let me know in the comments if you've ever, seen a bird in your local hospital. Because I'd love to know.
Married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish he could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending.
There's the turn of the century right there, gamers. look at that. SpongeBob's not dead after all. Because all he needed was the return of Steven, whatever his last name is. I'm sorry, I should know that. Hillenburg. Yeah, that dude. That managed to bring him back to life. Actually, no, he wasn't really dead yet. He was just kind of in the process of getting there. So, like, the climax and resolution the resolution's already begun. And we're not even halfway done with the video yet. So I'm just gonna, skim through it. Oh. Wait, I haven't watched this entire video. I see crying.
Sorry that you have to lose me.
Steven Hillenburg can no longer work for SpongeBob. And there he goes again. Is this, like, supposed to be a reflection on that, like, your life flashes before your eyes or whatever? Because, this isn't really what I pictured. I mean, I guess it kinda, never mind, no, it doesn't make sense at all. His most recent memory is, jellyfishing, which, I'm pretty sure he, does a lot. So that's a pretty, pretty non-exciting, last memory. I mean, I feel pretty bad. If my last memory was just sitting in my chair making a video, that would be pretty, pretty boring, now I think about it. Okay, back to the animations thing. I take that back. Look at those crying animations.
Too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee.
Like, Look, did you see Plankton's eye? It's huge. I think I skipped too far ahead. Hang on. This, okay. Work, you bingus. Look at that. Look at how big his, like, eye and the rest of his, like, upper head is compared to the rest of his body. I mean, still, the animation overall is pretty good. I'm just saying this specific thing. And there's the real end. So it gave us No, I don't want your Reese's. It gave us the real ending where he's actually dead. So I guess there's another biggest turn of the century, which I guess should be biggerest turn of the century. No, not even century, of the entire history of the universe ever. I mean, who was expecting that? Let me see. The Simpsons edits be hitting different, crying emoji. These are the kind of people that I expect to be watching these videos. I mean, like, look at this. Look at this one. When your Minecraft girlfriend dies and spawns in your homie's bed. I mean, I know that's, like, not actually a person being, like, sad or whatever, but it's just, like, it gives a reflection on these kind of people. Hey, look, that's me making fun of 13 through 16 depressed people. In front of the blah blah blah. Function is. It's because these characters are. I relate to them. No. I don't relate to them. I'm still a child technically. I can't really say that I grew up with them. I watched them when I was little. There we go. That's better. Me too. I mean, I'm not making fun of these people by any means. I'm just saying these videos and how they're so widespread and so similar. It's just like there's no diversity in this whatsoever. You take a sad song that's really popular, and you find a Simpsons episode that has someone, like, dying or whatever. Put them together, put some, like, lo-fi hip-hop beat in the background, put some, like, VHS edits on the Simpsons footage, and there you go. You get millions of views of all just depressed 14-year-olds. That's how to make money, gamers. Take my advice all the time. These are all just the exact comments I would think of seeing. And, wait. Hold on. This was for the different video. This was for the next video. I thought those were the comments on the SpongeBob one, but no, these were for this next video. Which I'm not sure if this is satire or not. It's hard to tell by the title, but you know what? We'll see. Reese's Take Five with five flavors because you can't. I think this is actually the only one that's monetized out of all these, because I haven't seen ads on the rest. Handle six. I don't even know why you gotta clean the truck when you're trying to. I don't want to watch your movies. I don't even watch TV in the beginning. Show up all sexy to a fire? I like them. The King of Staten Island Friday.
What's the matter? Well, I would think you'd be used to failing by now.
No, you don't understand. I really.
That was on. What's the word? I can't think of the word. It was. Not, you know, never mind. And this is why we need to fix the school system, boys and girls.
59, it's the high app.
Oh, am I kidding? I really am a failure.
And I think, if I'm not wrong, this is like the entire... entire video. Yup. This isn't Simpsons. What is the... Oh, it's Pink Panther. I sounded so annoyed when I said Pink Panther. I'm really not. I don't know why I sounded so, like... I don't know. I have nothing against it. It's a great show that's old, I guess. It's... Yep. Comments on this one. Yeah, never mind. So, speaking of the comments, let's go back to the comments on this one. Is that real? These are, all pretty expected, to be honest. But you know what? There's the video. I'm really not sure if I'm going to upload this or not. It's kind of a new thing for me. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know the drill. And I'll see you in the next video. So, bye.